The Superstars for Kids event was where the Superstars for Kids winner, Lindsey, and her family were able to come into the Performance Center, and Lindsey was treated like a diva for a day.
You guys excited?
Yeah. I wanted to do something special for her, and I thought a diva experience, she gets to meet some divas and have her hair done, I thought that would be very, very interesting for her.
We're gonna make you into a little diva. Okay, makeup, hair.
Gonna be fabulous.
At first she was a little timid and shy a bit, but then as soon as we kind of broke the ice and talked a little bit, she came out of her shell.
We got a name for her. It's Acro Lindsey, right?
We gave Lindsey the name Acro Lindsey because she is very into gymnastics and acrobatics, so we thought the perfect diva name for Lindsey would be Acro Lindsey.
Well, when Lindsey walked into the locker room, she saw that we had makeup all on the counter, her curling iron was out, hairspray. So she was so excited we got to make her into a diva for the day.
How do you like your hair?
Curly.
So we got the curling iron, we curled her hair. She knew exactly what she wanted. She wanted a pink and purple eyeshadow, so we did that for her. We gave her some mascara and some lip gloss, and as soon as she was done, she was like, I look
beautiful. You ready to take some pictures?
Yeah.
Lindsey was fabulous. We finally got her down in front of the camera, got her poses down. I let her wear my fur jacket, which I never let anybody do, but she was rocking it. She was looking at a nail. She was posing like a complete natural.
The following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first from Boca Raton, Florida, we have Lindsey!
Lindsey did a great job in the ring. She walked up the ramp, walked down the ramp, hit a couple poses, got into the ring, strutted her stuff, stood up on the turnbuckle, and hit a pose. I mean, she was a natural.
I had a lot of fun. I feel like a real diva.
To get to see a girl that young, to be able to experience this is something unimaginable. So to see her come here and experience everything she did, it was amazing.